Hello, I'm Joshua Feisey. As I've examined the behaviors of individuals, I realize that some lack essential skills and need plain direction. That is why I decided to create a simple tutorial that will bring security and peace into your life. In this tutorial, you will learn the important steps of how to put on a bicycle helmet. Tutorial 1, how to put on a bicycle helmet. For beginners, I recommend putting the helmet on the table to do this tutorial. Step 1. Approach the helmet as if you are walking up to a baby sleeping in a crib. Not too fast because you might scare it, and not too sluggishly because you'll waste your time. Step 2. Stand directly in front of it and gaze upon its life-saving beauty. Step 3. Use your arms to gently slide your hands underneath the edges of the helmet. If it helps, picture yourself beginning to pick up a watermelon that has been cut in half. Step 4. Slowly raise it up as if you were holding baby Simba from The Lion King.
Step 5. Tilt helmet 180 degrees towards you.
Step 6. Lay the helmet down on the top of your head with a pat. Step 7. Click it or tick it. Now remember, practice makes perfect. You most likely won't get this right the first time, but it will become a fluid motion after practicing multiple times. So don't give up. In the end, it should look like this. Thank you for watching my video. I hope that you subscribe so that you can watch later simple tutorials. I also hope that you check out my other videos as well. Thank you and have a great day.